See, when I think of anything that I know and that I like, then it's always something that can be viewed as other than me. I can never get to look at me, real me. It's always behind. It's always hidden. And I really don't know it well enough to know whether I love it or not. Maybe I don't. Maybe it's an appalling mess.
We'll be right back. Because the confessional lyrics to the people with nothing to hide. Of this, or else instead.
If I could believe what anyone says, and if I could love myself only half as well as I can anyone, everyone else, if I could just ask for help. Thank you. It's never too late, and all of the old cliches to just pretend for one day.
Except for that which we project. But sitting in the cell block, I realized that the pursuit of that so-called individuality is everything I believe in. The fullest pursuit of those possibilities of that quote-unquote individuality. Even if it is an absolute failure, it is the most beautiful failure I can think of.
Thank you.
I don't care if it's a delusion. I don't care if we have the same infrastructure as plants. I want to be the plant that grows the hottest. I want to be the beanstalk. I want to be the flower that smells most profusely, that veers most drastically towards the sunlight.